The Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Kalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Kalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventia secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Kalian brother.
Lieutenant.
My lord.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
What is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elian make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Stand aside.
Those warheads are upright and secured. Do you know what happened to us?
Stand aside.
I'll do it myself. Go and find a tempest to turn the screws in that half-brain of yours.
Task aborted. Seeking blessings of cogitation.
Make some galleo on here of this.
See the effects of the virus bomb so short-lived.
The kill team we found on Kanako gave their lives to deploy it.
They bought us precious hours. Without them, this war would have gone very different. Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
served in the Death Watch?
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching Tombstone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Preparing an airstrike. Can you hold the enemy in place until it...
another one dead.
Guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait. A fine gift from the forge.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall wrap up today. Do not stop moving.
Better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly, and they paid for it dearly.
But the enemy numbers are not insignificant.
The Cadian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague. But they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
Carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
The Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
Munitions secured. Grabbing equipment.
Fresh magazine.
Talking.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Restocking.
This will serve me well.
Resupplying.
Magazine!
position secured. Let us get to work.
Angels! We're saved!
Lead us, holy warriors, and we shall follow!
Serve your Emperor, soldier!
Into position!
Do not let them surround you!
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here!
Brothers.
God's memory, Godsman.
Munitions secured.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Way is clear.
Proceed.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
A fine gift from the forge. This will serve me well.
Need to reload.
Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
I must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Yeah!
Grabbing equipment. Restocking. Mission secured. Reloading weapon.
Sarkana.
Receiving!
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Captain Iden, I thought you were a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Iden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Soldiers, do your work!
Let us get to work.
The gate is opening.
Squad, move your reckoning backsides through that gate now!
Move to link up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Ship's so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkano. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately!
Copy that, sir!
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Assist where possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
Yes, my lord.
Thank you.
Angels!
We'll keep the Xenos off your back!
Emperor protect you.
Major Sarkana, we are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done. Major, I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come. Keep them off me while I get this done.
Those mines.
Keep on your feet.
Run now.
Magazine.
thanks.
A stench of that one.
More gargoyles headed for the antenna!
Gift from the forge. Take out those mines!
The enemy have damaged the antenna!
Please, please, please.
damage!
Check the antenna. Thank you.
antenna!
Talking.
Changing magazine.
Magazine. Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elian?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.